something special for you guys today. The updated plans for what will be next at Church of the Resurrection. Currently, the church looks like this. We have a ministry center, a church, which will stay in place, a rectory, which will stay in place, a maintenance building, and a lot of undeveloped land. So in 3 years from now, the goal is to have a new parish center connected to the church. We'll have coffee events there. We'll have a new road to new parking spaces back where the maintenance building used to be, in a new maintenance building located directly off of Morgan Road. We'll also have right and turn lanes leaving the church heading out onto East Dublin Granville Road. In 12 to 15 years from now, we're looking at Morgan Road moving further to the west, giving us room for an open-air pavilion that is 96,000 square feet, activity fields connecting the campus completely and surrounded by trees, also giving the rectory privacy as well, and a new parish education building for the preschool. We won't need that ministry center anymore with two new buildings. It's going to be cool, guys.